What's up reefers, welcome back. This is Sean from Marine Hobby, yet another day, another stock log. So guys, we have the last stock which have arrived for 2018. I don't think I'm gonna order stock after this. So we had two boxes which came. I made a video out of the whole box, but I had earlier made the same video, so I just chucked it out. So I'll just make a stock log and I'll just update you what all things we have got today. So there are a couple of things we got, and I'm really excited to show you. So just a second, Sash. I'll just push on and I'll just show you what all things I have got. So guys, firstly we have a, let me focus it out. So we have a carpenter ras over here. So it's not dead, it's just lying over there like that. Don't worry. We have some feathers. I don't know which color they are, either yellow or pink. I don't know, they have not yet opened up. So once they are opened, we'll come to know. We got two of these starfish. One is here and one is under the rock. I can't show you because it's hidden inside, so don't worry. We have a scopas over here, a small one. It's hiding away. Can you see it? Yeah, I can. There we go. It's right behind that heater of mine. There we are. Okay. Then we have a platinum over here. Damsel's hiding over there. We have cinnamon over here. We have an anthias big one over there. It's hiding away. I can show you the reflection. Can you see? Back of the stone. Yeah, so we have a skunk over here, scopas, couple of damsels. We have powder blue, couple of damsels, platinum, blue cream chromosis. Then let's go over here, guys. We have couple of damsels. This is, I think, the oldest tank that I have in my tank right now. It's grown quite big and it just stays over here. I don't know why it likes this place. Over here again, guys, we have a couple of damsels. We have another skunk. The bicolor berry is hiding over there. Can you see it? Let me take you a little closer and focus it out. There you go. Down below we have a fire clown. Then we have another skunk. So we have two different skunk. One is the orange and one is the pink. One has a straight line, one doesn't. The damsel's hiding over there. We have a garden over here. Fire clown. Skunk again. Damsel. We have a spine foot also over here. I don't know where. Here he is. So here's a spine foot. That's a decorated spine foot. Over here we have a big fox face. Now because of that, the damsels are hiding. We have two of them. Both of them are hiding here. Okay, we have a lion over here. I hope you can see the lion. Yeah, here's the lion. We also have a trigger over here. He's hiding, or he's just sitting there nicely, comfortably. Doesn't want to move. There you go. So he's gonna stay here for some time. And finally, we have a big maroon clown over here. We have a fire clown, we have a powder blue, and we have a skunk which is hiding over there. So guys, this is what we got. We got fishes, about 40 to 50 of them, and although we just unpacked them, it took me about 2 hours to unpack them. So we're going to give them some time. We're going to feed them in the evening. The first 24 hours is the most difficult for them. So once one day is gone, we'll start pushing them out. So guys, this is the last stock log for 2018. And I'll see you again in another stock log. No, in 2019, and we'll see you another log when I make one. So guys, it's ciao from the stock log. So bye guys, and I'll see you another log. Bye.